Then 如果 all your life, right, you weren't a teacher all your life, right, then you would transfer from
education,
teaching?
Yes, it was in education.
But not as a teacher teaching all your career.
All my postings, except when I was in the education department, I didn't teach.
Ah.
But when I went to MTC, Malayan Teachers College, and I was appointed the vice principal, I still continued teaching.
Oh.
Then when I was transferred to Rexham, you know Rexham? Regional Center for Science and Mathematics.
Oh, right.
It is an institution which was started by education ministers of Southeast Asia.
Oh, okay.
You see, the Southeast Asia ministers of education came together in 1965, I think, and decided that they would like to try to modernize and improve the education of science and mathematics. But they're all poor countries.
Mm.
So to save money, set up institutes in each of these Southeast Asian countries.
Right.
One particular center for the teaching of one particular subject.
Right.
So in the case of Malaysia, we had mathematics and science.
Uh-huh.
So this regional center for science and mathematics is the one in Glugor, in front of the MTC.
Okay.
Because the MTC gave the grounds, you see, to this regional center, Rexham, to start ilang administrative teaching block as well as their hostels in the ground there. So when you go to Glugor and you enter the grounds of Malayan Teachers College, the first buildings that you see on your left and right belongs to Rexham.
Right.
And the Malayan Teachers College is behind.
Okay.
But actually the land belongs to, of course it belongs to the government.
Yeah. Glugor, right?
We stay
inside
the grounds there. Yeah.
You see? So, I was given quarters as a lecturer when I was first transferred over. Then when they gave me a semi-detached house. Then when they promoted me to the vice principal, they gave me a bungalow house. Also within the compound.
Right.
And then when I was transferred to this department, they still allowed me to stay in that house
right.
there, you see.
Right.
Because all education. Right? And then finally, when I was transferred to Rexham, we bought our own house. So we were staying
in
our
house.
That one was in Tanjung Bunga.
Otherwise, we would have been staying inside there.
Right. Okay.
So all this time, when I was transferred to Rexham, I also continued to lecture, you see, to keep in touch.
Right. Okay.